Yakutat, Alaska, 2003. On a fishing vacation, Mike Mueller and his family's rental lodge comes complete with three feisty dogs, Henry the Schnauzer, Baby the Labrador Retriever, and Crash the Spaniel. But the lodge also comes with one of the most feared predators on the planet. At camp, the enticing scent of fresh-caught Alaskan salmon is like a beacon to two massive grizzly bears nearby. Mike's video camera captures the ravenous brutes in broad daylight, showing no fear. Some estimate grizzlies can smell rotting prey up to 18 miles away. And now, one even gets into a boat looking for salmon scraps. A lodge worker fires a shotgun to scare the grizzlies off. But this bear soon makes his way back. It's a dangerous situation, until Henry the Schnauzer takes matters into his own paws, bounding from the porch and heading straight at the grizzly, with Baby the Lab in fast support. Henry and the grizzly are locked in confrontation. The powerful bear stands its ground. Yet when Henry and Baby circle back, you won't believe what happens next. The grizzly admits defeat, heading for the hills. Amazingly, Henry chases the bear, barking and nipping at its heels.
It was protecting its territory, and there was this big old bear that shouldn't be there, and it caught the bear off guard, so the bear said, "I'm out of here," you know? It was that fight or flight response kicked in.
Incredibly, this dog versus grizzly fight club isn't over yet. Throughout the Mueller's vacation, the mutts chase away several more bears. It's one of the rental cabin's perks: fearless protection from a bear-busting canine crew.